I'm good, thank you. Sure, thank you.
Sir, today is the day of salvation. No man's promise tomorrow. Jesus is all over there.
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
You too. That's a pretty neat contraption.
Yeah, it's a phone stabilizer. Get them on Amazon, different phones too. Yeah, not bad. Not pretty cheap too. Over there. like a Lady Gaga museum over here. I got a video or two up on my channel. You want to check it out. Good. I mean, they still have some Christmas decorations up, but they are taking them down because there was a tree right here. We got here. Closed? Okay. Locking us out of the Coca-Cola spot. Nothing's open. A lot of like attraction wise things are closed. So Tropicana, I believe, will be demolished, and this whole area will be the new baseball field. The baseball field will be built for the A's that are coming here. I don't know when all this will be going down. I believe probably Tropicana could be gone by the end of this 2024, and maybe construction and all that starts in 2025. And I think everything might not be complete until like 2027, but you know, you never know what's gonna happen. But yeah, Tropicana will be gone soon. Tropicana will be gone soon. Mirage will be no more. You know, the Mirage Hotel isn't getting demolished, but it's being revamped and rebranded as the Hard Rock. Vegas is always changing. And just gotta go with the flow, and I'll be here to film it. Maybe not forever, but for now. Well, definitely not forever, but I mean, I'm gonna try to keep this channel around for a little bit. So definitely subscribe. And you know, tag along with me in 2024 as I film everything that I possibly can going on in Vegas. The more subscribers I get, the more you guys watch my videos, like them, get them pushed, the more I'll be able to definitely get out there and film things. Thank you. So you got a bridge right here over to Excalibur. Luxor over there with the Doritos sign on it, logo. Mandalay Bay. And you keep going straight down. The Las Vegas sign is down there. And there's also a tram that you can get from here that runs along from Excalibur to Mandalay Bay and back. And you have the longer tram that you can get at MGM Grand, I believe. And that runs you all the way down to, I want to say Sahara, with some stops in between all that. All right, they're gonna end the video here. I'll be back out here tonight, most likely to film the fireworks at midnight. Until next time, Vegas Ready is out.